Irish should not foul here under any circumstances. Work it around. Wangerin had it bashed out of bounds by Gamble. Took a big swat at that one.
That's an example. The defense came running out at Tori Wangerin. She could have shot faked and drove right into the basket and had a wide open lane opportunity.
Underneath, Wangerin blocked by Gamble. And the turnover